empirically. Epistemological concepts, as whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have, until something's proven empirically, epistemological concepts, as whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality, proven to be reality. Now, if that was above some of your heads, I was throwing that out for a few out here that think that they are too intellectual for us. There are always a few that come in and think that they have a great deal of wisdom that they can somehow give we poor, struggling people here, polarized as we are in the lower end of the socioeconomic income picture. And they think that they can reach down to our drab existence and lift us up.
Yeah, I got a question for you.
Reality someplace.
Yeah, I got a question for you.
Reality someplace.
Yeah, I got a question for you.
Said was reality is tested to be reality. Reality someplace.
Yeah, I got a question for you.
Reality someplace. Until something's proven empirically, epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence.